attitude. Their new style suits her well. A new Toni Storm.
The following contest is...
Here comes the man! When you're Becky Lynch, every night is a perfect one to start a fight. One-on-one match with no rules, no regulations. It is quite simply no holds barred. And these two fit the stipulation to a T, Cole. I expect plenty of brutality tonight. Oh, man.
Inside out.
This one is headed outside, guys.
Oh, no. What you gonna do with that? This could be gruesome.
Storm out of the way.
What kind of headspace do you need to be successful in a no disqualification match? A ruthless one, Cole. You can't show any remorse about going after your opponent full force. Anytime you waste second guessing yourself, it's time for your opponent to get their hands on a weapon. Sliding back in from the floor now. And sent right into the corner. Knife edge chop echoing through the arena.
See that coming.
Oh, nice deep arm drag.
Becky Lynch. Nice exploder suplex.
And now the gears are turning for Becky.
The WWE Universe pulling for Storm to recover.
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
Uh-oh. Oh, my God, what a move.
Toni Storm, kick to the gut, arms hooked.
Situation for Lynch.
Amazing.
Becky is alive and the fire is still burning. You come at the man, you'll have to come harder than that.
Storm cannot lose her cool here. If her focus moves away from her opponent, it might be her downfall.
Oh, yeah, I like it.
It's not even Saturday night. I'm sure you do. Storm up in the sky. Perched up top. She comes up empty.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex! Launched.
Becky Lynch on the move.
Not finished yet.
How about another? And drop from the ropes. And no count outs means she has the whole outside to play with. Taking this one back to the ring now. Whatever's planned here can't be good.
Driven down face first.
Things taking a turn for her now. Stomping down. Oh, Becky fights back.
Big form.
Hurry, pump handle! Pump handle coming! Pump handle suplex! She's bringing the table into play here.
She is done playing around. There it is! That is a game changer.
She kicks out.
The highest of Becky's aspirations was almost gone. surrender.
I think Storm is a little upset about this. She believed that was a three count, but obviously the official disagreed. I don't think any of these superstars are going to show any quit at this point.
Never say die attitude on full display.
Wow, she gets the reversal on Storm.
Put it in the books.
Becky Lynch wins.
Here is your winner, Becky Lynch.
Right off her face. What a moment for her to earn this victory.
Yeah, she got a huge win here.
Every match is special, but this one just raised the bar even higher. I bet the whole locker room was watching this one by the end of it.